eyes are right, and I like the way you nod after everything I say, like it actually means something to you. And I like your record collection, Townsend Jens with a hint of Ricky Lee. And you cleaned up the bathroom, made a really nice suit, but a bit too much sci-fi in your shelf with DVDs. But there are things you need to know about me. I'm weak right now, so weak right now. I need proof for a dare to open this heart, so I prepared a quiz for you. Would you freak out if I said I liked you? Do you walk the line? Is your IQ higher than your neighbor's, and is it very much higher than mine? Can you sleep when I grind my teeth? Do you look away if I slob when I eat? Will you let me be myself? Can you at all times wear socks, because I'm still scared of feet? And if I fall, would you pick me up? And if I fall, Seinfeld,
do you favorite novel, Subtle Surprises.
Do you get racist or sexist when you've had a few? Is it fine if I make more money than you? Have you slept with any people I work with? Is it
black? There's no one else.
Why should I be? Do you still keep pictures of the girlfriends? Are they prettier than me?
No, of course not.
If I fall, would you pick me up? And if I fall, I'd fall.